Hey guys, I just heard I'm gonna be a dad.
Not anymore, bitch.